Pozdrawiam.
Pozdrawiam.
Polskich.
Polskich.
Widzów.
Widzów,
tak. Right. Very good.
That's good. That's good.
All right.
Wait, we're gonna try it.
One moment.
You're gonna say it. I'm gonna repeat it. And then.
Pozdrawiam polskich widzów.
Pozdrawiam polskich widzów.
Yeah. Bravo. Yeah. That's correct. That's really good.
All right. Ready. All right. Pozdrawiam polskich widzów.
Yeah.
What did I say?
Hello. Genialnie.
Football.
Genialnie.
That's
really good. Yeah. Very good.
Genialnie.
Hello.
Basically, hello to my
phone. Commercial. Michał 8.
I will handle everything.
I don't like all these cameras. It's awesome. So,
come out with.
Yeah. Well, we are kind of. That's a great situation, we kind of say, because we never met anyone from US vlogger or someone who is pretty big on YouTube. In Poland, like the most subscribed guy, he just hit the
100,000.
Yeah,
so it's not that big comparing to the USA.
But look, in USA you have vloggers who have 1 million subscribers.
Yeah, well, see, you got to think though too. I mean, Poland compared to the US is the size of Texas, which is I mean, it's our biggest state, but it's not that big. We have a lot more people. So for you to be able to have somebody that has 100,000 subscribers is really good. Like, that is not a small. What does 100,000 people look like?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a lot of people. Yeah. So you can't say that's a small number. No. And not only that, but it doesn't really matter how many subscribers you get. You got to think about the number of views that you get on your videos and how often you make them. That adds up. So don't think about that one number.
No, the most popular content here in Poland is for now Minecraft. Here's the guy who hits about 20.
No,
because like few days ago I had 20,000 subscribers on my vlog channel, but probably because a few months ago I started recording gameplays from game Minecraft, so this is probably why. But you know, I'm vlogging for 2 years, so you know, it's different. But
well, it's, you know, honestly, like. Vlogging is still new to me because I've just been vlogging for what, since May? So this is all new to me. I've been doing short films and that's what I do. That's my passion. I'm actually not going to be doing this forever. I'm actually stopping vlogging to go back to SMP Films to create some really awesome
That's really good.
Because
that's
the
first channel that I subscribed to on YouTube. Really?
Yeah.
Really, the second one was, I believe, The Sexy Feel, but you were the first.
Yeah.
So.
But I'm going back really and I'm nice doing music videos and like doing a lot of that stuff. So that's what I've been producing. The big thing is, obviously, it's like, just do what you like to do. Minecraft is in right now. You know what is going to get a Polish person the most hits? Not talking. And I'm serious. A lot of my videos, think about it, my short films, I don't talk all the time. I mean, I do a lot. But I mean, sometimes I'll do things where it's an international language when you're doing something and they can understand the emotions of what you're doing.
Yeah.
Any language can watch your video and go, you know what, I like that. And I understand it. So sometimes if you feel that you're not getting enough, reach out to the world and break out the communication barrier. So, what else are we going to do today, guys? What is the plan? I don't even know. Honestly, I came here, and I literally, they're like, hey, you want to go to Poland? What am I doing there? We'll tell you when you get there.
Where is
Poland? Right. Here I am. This is so fun.
Maybe you want to visit some area, I don't know.
Yeah.
Famous Polish areas.
Maybe.
I know nothing about this place. That's the, like, I like that I know nothing because I get to see it and learn it. I feel like a kid again.
Może zapytać się, czy jest jakaś różnica na przykład w życiu w Ameryce, tego co widzi tak z Ameryką w porównaniu do Polski.
What's the difference between life in the USA and life in Poland?
Jak on postrzega?
How do you see it?
Well, for right now, I mean, I'm still experiencing it. This is the most I've actually had interaction with people today because I just got in last night, so I'm fresh awake now. But I think the experience is Americans and okay, I'm gonna be honest, like, right here in this group, this is very much like America. The way that you guys are, you're happy, you're smiling, you're doing all this stuff. This is very much America. kind of seeing the other side of Poland as we're coming through, I'm seeing a lot of faces that aren't smiling, that aren't happy, and that's why I wanted to bring it up in there, is that a lot of Poles don't seem like they smile that much. Is that true?
I agree with that.
It kind of depends on situation in the country or it's region thing, yeah.
Yeah, but I mean, again, I'm only judging from my car rides. And we're riding in a big stretch white limo that's ridiculous. Have you seen our limo?
What?
Our limo that we came in? It's a Hummer, and literally the Hummer is like from this sign to that pole.
Have you heard the stereotypes
of Poland?
About Polish people?
No. Actually, no, because like I said, like I think it's more of a Polish thing to make fun of other countries, but in America, the thing is we're so separated from the rest of the world that we don't really make fun of other people. The only time we ever make fun of somebody is if it's ourselves in America. So like if somebody comes to America and they start living there, then we kind of learn them. Like we do, you know, of course, black jokes, Jewish jokes, you know, there's white jokes galore. But the big thing is like, with Poland, we don't really have any negative anything. Like the only thing I know of Polish are sausages.
What's your favorite TV show? I watch something
polski jeszcze.
I would say that my favorite show from USA right now is House.
Yeah. Dr. House.
Yes.
It's also the big hit in Poland.
Yeah, it's very, very smart and I love it.
Family Guy.
What about like favorite canceled show? Ooh. That's a hard one, because I mean the canceled shows suck for the most part.
Just don't make any faces because I believe he's kind of drunk, so ignore him.
Oh, that's okay.
Yeah.
What is it? Favorite canceled show?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Personally, for me, it's V, ABC show. You know it?
What is it?
V, Visitors.
Oh, no, I haven't seen that one.
The new version.
No, I haven't seen that one. What was he yelling? I'm interested.
You don't want to know.
No, yeah, it's okay.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit. Like shit.
A little.
Like just that.
Oh, he was saying you guys are shit.
Yeah.
Oh.
He like shit, don't film us or something like that, but he was drunk. It's kind of normal.
Well, a lot of countries it is like that though, so it's like it's okay. I'm not offended by it. Dude, I'm American. Like we have a lot of crazy people there too. Like we're not just like, that's the thing about America. We are all the countries combined into one. So we have all the goods and all the bads. So we have those guys too.
So about the video, when are you going to film it? Tomorrow?
Probably tomorrow, if not tomorrow, the next day. I don't know, it just depends on the schedule. I have no idea what we're doing. I have no clue. Like I just literally, I got here and they're like,
maybe
you're
you want
speaking.
The schedule. Huh? We can print it out.
No, I saw the schedule, but yeah. They were like, you're speaking today. What? I have to talk for 15 minutes? Okay. I didn't even have to talk about. They're like, here.
Zapytaj się, czy nie czuł trudności w tym, że był pierwszy, że jako pierwszy przemawiał, bo jednak widać było, że jeszcze ludzie, którzy go słuchali, nie byli jakby rozgrzani do tej całej atmosfery, że właśnie zadawali mu mało pytań, a ogólnie chyba jakby występował później, bo miał więcej tych pytań.
You're taking the first, so were you stressed out by it? By the fact that you were taking the first, yeah.
Oh, no. No, because I'm very used to it and I like talking. If I didn't like talking, would I be talking like with all these? I'm like enjoying this. Like I'm used to it. I'm very used to it. You realize I point cameras at myself every single day. So it's like, I'm very used to it. But no, like, I think the only thing I'm stressed out about is just having to fly home. Because I hate,
it's really long, yeah?
Yeah, it's so long. I didn't sleep, last night was my first sleep, but I didn't sleep for like 30 hours. Yeah, and I didn't eat until like...
So you need to rest a little bit, yeah?
Yeah, last night, I got some good sleep last night, so... I love these cars here. They're so small. That's the kind of car that I would expect out of Europe. It's like a very.
We're used to massive. Zobaczenia w końcu człowieka z Ameryki, z YouTube, którego normalnie oglądasz tylko na ekranie, właśnie u nas w Polsce, że to jest takie.
Yeah. That's really crazy to see you in real life. You are from America. It's far away from us. That's.
I know, right? That's what.
I just.
I just love to see well, you know.
The what?
Because you know, even for us, when we usually vlogging,
that's
Ray. Like,
Ray, oh my God, he's like this big. And plus his hair, so it's like this big actually.
How tall do you think we're?
Yeah.
For example, like we watching you, and we feel like this kid watching guys.
Yeah.
You know, so awesome, it's surreal.
Oh, yes! Yes!
What? Three for touch. This girl, I tried so hard to freak her out. I do this thing called Epic Nothing where I'll take a picture next to somebody and I'll be like,
yeah,
and I held her for like 5 minutes and she didn't budge. And I was like, what? Oh, and I just walked away. First person ever to do that to me.
Yeah.
It's just.
One question.
One last question, yeah.
Jaka według niego jest różnica między showem a vlogiem?
O, dobra. What do you think, what's the difference between vlog and show? Is there
the
a
vlog
a
and show,
a difference?
Yeah, yeah. There's, I mean, there's a, I think there's a big difference
between...
Jeszcze
one? Much of the people are missing the words, let's say, yeah? They thought that, they think that vlogs are shows and otherwise, so...
Especially in Poland, where vlogs and the shows aren't that popular.
Yeah, well that's, yeah, there's a very weird thin line between vlog and show. Because technically, a vlog is kind of a reality show in a way, but I wouldn't necessarily say it's a show. A show is something that is pre-produced, that is put together for value of entertainment, whereas
so
vlogs...
So it's scripted, yeah?
Huh?
So it's scripted, yes?
Yeah. But whereas a vlog is just a real life document. So imagine this, it's a daily document, a documentary, a daily documentary. That's what it is. It's not a show, it's a daily documentary. That's a better way to describe it. Okay, is that like, you understand
yes,
that the vlog?
Uh-huh,
yes,
because you know, in Poland, it's
right now it's quite...
Every show is vlog. Every show.
Like, yeah.
I'm making videos like you, and I am a vlogger.
Well, they in America,
not vlog.
Yeah, and in America there was like this thing. Oh, you make videos for the internet? You're a vlogger.
Uh-huh.
Whereas I was like, no. I make short films for the internet, but I'm not a vlogger.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Now I'm a vlogger because I do this, because I film myself every day. But a vlog is just a video log. Mm-hmm. It's you know, it's blogging. It's
like
documenting.
Blog. We know.
That's it. Yeah.
Is.
But yeah, that's it.
But the viewers like. Are kind of not informed in a good way, yeah?
Yeah.
So.
But yeah, that, I mean, you just gotta kind of, I mean, just keep talking about the videos and stuff. You know, the best way to inform somebody in any way is to make a parody of the situation. So do something in the situation, you know, create a story. And that's how you'd make fun of it, you know? And then when you make fun of it, people understand it more because they laugh. And when you laugh, you learn.
Yeah.
That's what I used to do. Before vlogging, I was making fun of my real life. I made parodies.
Yeah.
That's what all my videos were about. And the time machine video. You guys are talking about the time machine?
Yes! Can I say something? This guy just recently created the Polish version of it. Of the time machine.
Potrafisz robić lupa po prostu, powiedz.
Because no one no one from the Polish YouTubers didn't know how to make the loop. The loop. Yeah.
So you were like, yes.
So he made
that. I see your jakiś poradnik.
Tutorial, and I do it.
Good. Yeah, it's fun to mess with people's heads like that, because they're like, what? You know why I made that, though? That's another parody. Yeah, but you know why I made that video? It's another parody of my real life. And through my videos, I tell people things. And by that, it was a looping time machine saying, okay, I don't want to be 30, because I just turned 30 like this month. And I was like, ah. So I wanted to create a time machine so I could go back and not be 30. Well, the point of the loop was I will always be 30 in an internet video. Or I'll always be 29 because that's gonna loop.
Yeah, so that's true.
It's like taking a picture. This is me when I was 20, you know? Of course that's me when I was 20. Is this picture gonna age? No, so forever I am 20 in this picture. And I did that video as a loop to say, in this video I am 29 and it is looping forever as I am 29. So in reality, I won and that is the time machine that I'm actually stuck in. Here in real life I'm 30, that sucks.